Yo, I say yo, I say yo, what is good YouTube? It's your boy Jermaine's coming at you guys with another video, man. First things first, guys, if you want to be a part of this, guys, first things first, you have to do, I'll tell you one of the steps right away. Make sure that you guys leave a like on this video right here. Let's get this video to, let's try to aim for 100 likes on this video, bro. Let's aim for 100 likes on this video. Let's get this to 100 likes. This is one of the rules. I make this another rule. We have to get this video to 100 likes, bro. First things first, we have to get this video to 100 likes. Get this video to 100 likes, guys. Like I said, I'm going to say it one more time, y'all. Get this video to 100 likes. This is a part of it, right? You guys don't know, 2K20 is coming to an end. And this was like my best year in terms of 2K, like support wise, views wise. Like, I had a lot of fun this year. I'm not even gonna lie, it wasn't that bad of a year. Obviously, 2K is never perfect, but we've had worse. Like, the beginning of 2K19 was really, really terrible. 18 was terrible. We wanted better for 17. We really haven't had a almost perfect game, you could say. Not perfect, but we hadn't had a really, really good game since 2K16. And in my opinion, 2K20 has been the closest to that. So, anyways, y'all, I'm gonna dive straight into the rules, guys. Of this giveaway. Now, like I said, the first rule off the rip, guys, you have to get this video to 100 likes. So if you're a viewer, you're currently watching this, share this video. Do what I'm telling y'all, share this video, guys. Share this video. That is definitely a part of it. Make sure you guys get this video to 100 likes. Share this video as much as possible. Share it with your friends, friend, tell a friend, because this is a giveaway, guys. This is an NBA 2K21 Mamba Forever Edition giveaway, y'all. This is a serious giveaway. This is not fake. This is not, you know, I'm not going to give it to somebody that I know in real life. No, this is actually a real, real giveaway. Now, let's get into the rules, y'all. First thing, and I don't want to hear any, you know what I'm saying? This is the rules of the giveaway. First things first, guys. If you are a viewer, follow me on Twitter, y'all. I'm going to have my Twitter down below in the link in the description, guys. That's the first step. Make sure that you follow me on Twitter. You have to have a Twitter, guys. You have to follow me on Twitter. That's probably, not probably, it's the only way you can enter for sure. Follow me on Twitter. Step two, make sure that you are a subscriber of this channel. You have to be subscribed to my YouTube channel. If you're not a subscriber, then obviously you cannot win the giveaway. So make sure that you guys are subscribed, man. It only takes one click. Next thing, you must like all of my YouTube uploads and streams, guys. So I'm saying every single video that I drop, you have to like the video. You have to be constantly liking the video, constantly in the streams. You know, you just gotta be super duper active if you wanna have a chance to win, because there's only one copy. Remember that, there's only one copy. So if you wanna be a winner of that one copy, you have to make sure that you smashing the like button on all my uploads, and you're smashing the like button on all my streams. Now, the next thing, you must have my notification bell on for my YouTube. So meaning like, you know, it's pretty simple. Just hit the notification bell next to the subscribe button. That's literally it. Make sure that you guys have that notification bell hit, because a lot of the times, sometimes YouTube doesn't even send out noti. So if you guys don't have my notification bells on, you'll never get any of my uploads to begin with. So make sure that y'all do that. Next thing, guys, which is another important thing, you must follow me on Twitch, because I will be streaming on Twitch soon. If not now, when 2K21 comes out, I will start to stream over there at some point. Once I, you know, get things going, I will start to stream on the Twitch platform really, really soon. So you guys have to do that. Remember, guys, I'll go through the first five rules really quickly again. Follow me on Twitter, subscribe to my YouTube, you must like all my YouTube uploads and streams, you must have the notification bell on for my YouTube, and you must follow me on Twitch. On to the next one. Number six, you have to be active in my uploads, comment section, and stream. So meaning anytime I upload a video, you have to make sure you drop, you know, just say something, be like, lit video, just something, just get active in my comment section, get the comment section lit. We're trying to, you know, grow the family for 2K21 and just keep this thing going. But you guys have to make sure that you're active there. You have to be super duper active. Just comment in all my videos, man. Anytime I upload, make sure you guys are commenting, you know, liking, all that stuff, especially when I stream. Make sure you guys are in the stream, keeping the streams lit. And last but not least, guys, number is like probably the 10th ruler or something, I don't know. most active supporter will win. So it's pretty simple, guys. If you're like, it's gonna obviously be randomly picked, but I might come put break it down to like 10 people and then put you in like a randomizer and just like it'll randomly select somebody. So make sure that y'all do all these rules. Like, it's not that hard, guys. I'm telling y'all, if you guys don't know, like I said, it is the 2K21 Mamba Forever Edition. And it doesn't matter if you have an Xbox or PS4. It doesn't matter. If you have Xbox, I'm going to give you the $100 for the Xbox code. If you have PS4, I'm going to give you the code for the Xbox. I mean, for the PS4. But remember, guys, not only are you getting this version, but you're also getting a free upgrade for NBA 2K21 on the next gen. So whenever you get the next gen, you'll get a free upgrade. You know what I'm saying? Even if you're one of those people that, even if you're somebody that ends up winning and you don't get the next gen console, you'll still have 2K21 on your system whenever you want to play it. You feel me? It might be a really, really good game that people go back to play even when 2K22 comes out. So I'm telling y'all, you guys don't want to miss out. But you're getting a lot of free stuff, all that, yo. So I'm telling y'all, make sure that you guys do that. But yeah, man, I don't know what else I gotta say, man. I'm gonna leave the links down below in the description for you guys. You guys are gonna have the links down below in the description in terms of like all the stuff, like my Twitter, my Twitch. You have to do it, guys. Trust me, you have to do it. If you wanna win the giveaway, you have to do it. But that is pretty much it. I'm not gonna drag this video. I just showed you guys my builds really quickly. I went through my team, so that's really it. I didn't really want to have no gameplay on and just like have y'all like looking at gameplay. I want y'all to really listen to my voice and hear what I'm saying. So like I said, I'm gonna go through the rules one more time. Get this video to 100 likes. You have to follow me on Twitter. Actually, no. Get this video to 100 likes. Share this video. Try to share it around as much as possible. Follow me on Twitter at RealJenRings. The links are gonna be down below in the description. Make sure you're subscribed to the channel. Make sure that you guys are liking all my YouTube uploads and streams. Make sure that you guys have the notification bell hit. Make sure that you guys follow me on Twitch at JRingsTV, bro. Follow your boy on Twitch. Make sure that you guys are very active in all my videos, comment sessions, and streams. And like I said, the most active supporter will win. So if there's anything that you guys don't understand, it is what it is. I'm going to make a community post. Hey, that's a good thing I brought that up. I almost forgot about that. I'm going to make a community post. You guys have to also like that. And like, you know, just so I know, I'm going to make a community post and I'm going to make a tweet about it. Make sure you guys are active there and on the community post on my YouTube. The only way you're going to see the community post is if you're a subscriber and you actually go to my community post. So make sure that you guys do that too. And that's pretty much all the rules, guys. If you guys don't understand it, like I said, I'm going to have it written down in the community post. Like, I'm going to have the official rules. I know I just said it in the video, but I'm going to have the official rules literally written in the community post. So make sure you guys stay there. And if for some reason you don't, you can see it on Twitter too. So this is just the, you know, that's, you know, just like the update of it or like the beginning of it. I will, you know, it'll be, you guys get it. I'll be active with y'all. Y'all be active with me. And you know, if anybody has any questions, they will be answered. But that's pretty much it, y'all. Stay tuned for the community post and the Twitter post with the official rules. But yeah, like I said, that's pretty much it, guys. Get this video to 100 likes. And yeah, subscribe, hit the noti bell. I'll catch you on the next video. Peace.